chord mute strum tutorial. This is on page 23 in the text, or 21 in the textbook. We're starting on a C chord, and every other chord is a mute chord. So it's going to be, okay, and as you strum, just kind of, it's going to end up being a scratching sound of your pick going across the strings. So, mute strum, that sound can actually give you a nice little bit of time to switch to the new chord.